Lawrence, I didn't know about this about you. You're a customs officer back in the day.
Yes, that's right. And that's, people always say to me, you know, as a customs officer, did you find drugs? And my response is always, well, I found a lot more as a comedian than I ever did as a customs officer. And because I was a customs officer, I seized those drugs and I destroyed them under supervision with me face. And we did. I belonged to an organisation called G Group. And our biggest bust was 600 kilograms of grass.
Wow, that's
and, so big. It was a little tight group of guys. We were all out of school and we used to, you know, have a great time together. And did we steal some weed? Yes, we did. And it was Good Friday. We went back to our commanding officer's place. It was also pretty relaxed. And we got fairly mumsed and watched the greatest story ever told. Like, oh, wow, they're really killing Jesus. And the weird thing about it was, you know, you get the fear and look around the room and go, Jesus! And there's like five customs officers.
The Grill Team, Gus, MG, and Matty Johns.